the dream of an upright man, to wash the face of the holy land, the mud stone.